Okay, so I found this game on Steam and it's free. I've been playing it all day yesterday and I can't get off of it. It's really good. I'm going to show you a bit more about the game. I've already got two adults. You start off as a baby actually, and then you work your way up. And then they grow. Let me start this up. And what you do is you find a server, and I've been on this one for quite a while. The only problem with these servers, a lot of the players will kill you if they get hold of you, which is a bit bad, especially when you're enjoying the game, doing what you want, and then someone comes along and eats you. Especially when you get to being an adult, now you've got to start all over again. But I think you can do your own private servers, so you wouldn't have any problems. And the more people that join you, the better. It's so funny. Show you my ones. It's always fully grown. I've got one here. Oh, this is a leopard. We'll start with this one, I think. And here we are. Let me show you the noises that this thing makes. And you've got a chat room there as well that you can use. So if you're on there on your own and you want to join up with someone, you just put on, ask somebody in the chat and they'll give you an invite. Normally stay up here. I'll just go and get some water. There's others around here. Oh, there's that thing over there. Yeah, there's some over there running around. Oh shit. This is a bit dodgy, this place. It's a prehistoric crocodile. But if they get hold of you, that's it, you're dead. Like that. And that's a player as well. It's just killed me. I think I need to go to a different place. Let's start to remind you now. Right, so I'm in a different place here. I'm not going to go over there again. Find some food. And you have to watch out for those crocs because they could be anywhere. Fish over. Let's go to the other side. Oh, just heard a baby lion. Is he over there? Baby. Let's move away from there, I think. I'll leave this. But you'll notice in the chat that a lot of people get killed and they start moaning about it and complaining, which I can understand. Especially if you're just chilling out with some friends. It's quite cute as well because you've got lots of cubs where people are starting out and then the older ones take care of the little ones. I'm just going to hang out here. I've got my food and water, but you really need to make sure if you meet any other animals on here that they're not going to end up killing you. I don't actually kill anyone in this game. Okay, so I'm going to hang out here for a bit. And of course you're growing all the time, even though this is an adult, although this was a female one. I meant to do a male one, but I'll show you a cub later on. I'll do another leopard cub. Let me put a message in the chat. we go, we've got an invite. So now there, we're over there. So I'm still going to go and find them. Don't know how far away they are. But right, let's get up. The trouble with this, these servers, they all tend to hang around the same place. But then you get others playing the game that just kill. The graphics in this game, graphics are really nice. For a free game, this is pretty amazing, really. Stay away from the walls, really. I'm not too sure how far these are. But I don't get why they've done a prehistoric crocodile in this game. Just one bite from it and that's it, you've gone. Oh, there's a moose. A moosey. And you don't know if they're friendly or not. Oh, they're all on top of there, look. I think these are the ones I was with late yesterday. Oh, there's a new one there. Baby one there. Okay. So even when you get to adult, I mean, these ones are bigger than me, I think. They're still growing. There's a little baby one there. Chronic the hell dog. And you'll see a lot of these guys getting killed and then they spawn back as a baby again. It doesn't take long to get to an adult. It's probably an hour or so. I don't want to go down here. There's a baby. Yeah. they're really cute. Daytime you can see them better. But they make all the noise. If you can get a group of you together in the server, you can all hang out together, and if there's any babies, you can all find food for them, you can move them around, you just grab them in your mouth and run around with them. But I find the leopard cub is the cutest one of you. All the cubs are cute. That's all you do really, just hang out and get some water. I need to get some water. But again, you've got to be careful. I'll get killed again now. There's a cubby or something. A cub. Food around here. Find some food. Let's see if I can find some fish. Take some fish back. Get some meat. So you've got to watch out for that prehistoric crocodile because it's massive. Breakfast. And that's what you do, you can bring food for them and keep them full up, that way they don't have to put themselves in jeopardy and go down there. And you can grab them, grab hold of them and carry them around as well. It's a good game. What I might do is show you the other one. I'm going to start another leopard or another tiger. No, look, baby one there. And they carry them around. Go on, have some food. That's a leopard, I think. Yeah, it's pretty cute. But I find the cute cub in this game is the leopard. It's tiny. And you've got different colours as well. You can buy skins. I think it's £8 and you unlock all the colours. So it's not a lot of money. So you can have red ones, yellow ones, purple ones. But I was playing this game yesterday and there was a tiger who was probably double the size of me. Unless he was modded. It's a bit early in the day at the moment. I'm making this video about 7 in the morning, so it's not that many on. Yeah, get a server together, invite all your friends into it, and then you can just mess around like this. You don't have to go around killing. I prefer just having fun. And it's a funny colour, that one. Like a blue and black. There's some meat there, go and eat it. He's had a fight or something. And a black one there as well. Here he comes, can have some dinner. Go on, have some dinner. Purple one. And some of the other animals, you can actually, herbivores, omnivores, you can lay eggs, and then you've got to sit on them and detect them until they hatch. So it's not just tigers, you've got leopards, you've got wolves, you've got it's like a crocodile thing with a long nose. You've got loads of different animals you can play. Rhino. He's going to push it off the end in a minute. What the hell, dog? Right, so what I might do, I don't want to make this too long. Oh, sexy, and I know it's back. She's a regular one as well. She was only a little cub yesterday. She's grown up now. These little cubs are cute. They're so cute. It'd be nice if they had, like licking, because a lot of the adults always lick the cubs, clean them and stuff like that. But for a free game, this is pretty good. I've played the Isle, but the Isle keeps crashing on me. I don't think it likes my graphics card. Right, so I'm going to leave this one. And there's quite a few coming in there. But you get groups like this that are friendly. You just chill out with them. But other people on here, all they want to do is kill them. So I'm going to become a cub. Actually, I've become something new. I'm going to jump out of this one. These cubs are so cute. The leopard cubs are even smaller, they're tiny. It'd be nice to get the natural coloured one. Brown and the white stripes. That's the one I want. Those cubs can be quite funny, especially when you get a group of them. I think I must have got killed about 5 times yesterday. The main ones, the crocodile, we're going to get some water. And they're just pounce. But then I got chased by another tiger yesterday, so... A lot of them just play this game just to kill. And they're fights. PvP. The music's quite nice as well. It's a lot more chill than playing GTA or Red Dead Watch. This one, and I'm going to start with another animal. I'm not sure what to do yet. You can be a crocodile if you want as well. These people are normally on here quite a lot. So once you get to know people on here, it makes it easier because they help you out as well. Right, let's leave this lot. And I'll come back as something else. It's a pity they don't have games like this on PS5 and PS4s, because it makes the controls a lot easier. I'm so used to using the PS5 controller, but when they come to a PC, it's like buttons and mouses. But I've actually got my controller connected, but it doesn't always work very well. Because if you play this game, you need a mouse. Which I don't have. So we go to the same place. So it's got low rules, so people can kill you, but there are other ones here. Beginners friendly, there's one there, look. There's nobody on that one. There's another one there. I don't know how you make a server up, I'll have to have a look into that. So we join back to the same one. Unless they're wolves, they will have wolves. Unless they're no spunk. Right, let me start a new one on this. I've got a leopard. I didn't lose it. I thought I lost it. God. But we'll spawn somewhere else. Oh, it's still there. I need to get some food. My health is low. Let's get over here for a bit and ride up. Thank you. in that group over there that I just left. See, look, there's one there. You've got to watch these dinosaur. I don't know what they call them. I need to get my health up. The only way you can do that is to just lay low. Yeah, I mean, the graphics are nice. Something I do. Oh, shit. Didn't even see that. Let's see if I can get up on here. Watch them, you can't even see them. They heal up over time. It takes a few minutes. Yeah, it's healing. But what I'll do is I might kill this one and just start moving so you can see the babies. See, it's the size of that one over there, but it's pretty like prehistoric crocodiles, and they're a pain in the arse. There's another big one over there, but this isn't an ideal place to be, really. I think they're just players as well. I know there are some AI in the game, but there's not. It's probably why there's nobody here. Yeah, I died and fell off of there. Well, hopefully we've got a clear slot though. Start moving. Yeah, create a new one. Show you the animals. So you've got herbivores, rhino, moose, wolves, elk, deer. Female, and then got male, I think that's what that is. And if you pay £8, you can unlock all these colours, which I will do later. So if we go to and it's very stable, this game. I've not had any problems with it. the other thing as well. Actually, this deer's tiny. It's getting out in the open. Well, he's tiny. Let's put him on here. He is tiny, this one. Right, so we need to find some food. Let's press R. Oh, there's food there. Let's see. That must be pretty quick as well. Let's eat some food. And you've got your fat reserves there as well, so if it's winter time and there's not so much food around, you can fill that up. It just lasts a bit longer. Some of that eaten. And some more of it. It's pretty quick. And you jump. I'm going to fill all these fat reserves up. A lot of these players, they're on the earth quite a lot. It's very, you do get hooked on it. You need to be careful if you're going to go and get some water. There's loads of crops over there. You can run. Some water without getting loose. Oh, he's got plenty of food on him, hasn't he? Mm. So, He can run. I'm going to kill this one and then start using doors. And it's quite deep, this one. What I could do is become one of those crocodiles. It can be a grizzly as well. Must be a rhino. Yeah, it's a very stable game. I've not had any crashes with this yet. Where's the food? Water over there. There's no food there. Yeah, some animals can jump, some can't. I've got the graphics turned up. Not got one from the top, there's one ultra. There's one above that as well, you can use. And it's running okay, it's not laggy. It's a miniature tank. It's more fun when you've got a group of people playing this. You start your own server. Thank you. I find it's a good idea to stick to the water and try and find food as well. I normally try and make my way to where everybody is. I always seem to congregate in those areas that I've been. But you do need a high point to hang out on. Otherwise you're going to get eaten. There's no feeding. There's no food. I don't want to make this video too long, but this gives you an idea. And if you make your own server, I think, I'm not sure if you have to join their Discord to do that. But they do have a community, so you can join up with other people. There's no food here. Oh, there's some up here. Let's get this food. Nice. Yeah, when you grow, it just happens. The screen goes all blank and then it comes back and then you're bigger. Can't see any like data where you have to get points before you change. All right for food anyway. And this is the place I normally go to. It's food there. Oh, there's some bears in there. They're players. See if they attack me. see if they're friendly or not. So not everybody attacks you. But when you become an adult, they won't be attacking you so much. Show you that crocodile one as well. Oh, there's a tiger there. Got to be careful. I don't know if he's friendly or not. He's a friendly tiger, so he could have eaten me there. Maybe he'll protect me. Can't get up then, do you? Let's see what his attack is like. This rock here is where all the tigers hang out most of the time. You've got to watch this pool here because it's full of these massive crocs. Is that a bear over there? It's one of the crocs. Carl's fully grown. You can probably have a go at that. It's massive, bro, that thing. I don't know why they put that in the game, to be honest. One bite from that, you're dead. Right, let's become a... I'm gonna die with this one. Come and eat me. Come and eat me. This is a player, probably haven't played the game before. No, he is either. That's how quick it is. But I want to pick one of these crocodiles. So in my first spot, that's my target still. They do save, as long as you're on the right, same sort. Let's see if I can. There we are. Let's go down to him again. No, you're not. No, I'm not going to be in. On land, which is good. I've got to run all the way out of there. Let's try and get to the woods. Yeah, it normally takes about an hour, 1.5 hours to become an adult. The only thing is, if you put one of those giant ones in there, you end up eating this. Attack as well. Right. So that's the primary attack, his tail. And the secondary is his gob. not much food anymore. Speed up. Yeah, that's it, guys. And it's a really good game. I've enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, please leave a like, subscribe. And I will be upping some more of these videos this week. And I will catch you later. Bye.